The Portland Trail Blazers winless at home this season. The Brooklyn Nets winless on the road this season. The proverbial something had to give matchup. Great point guard matchup between Damian Lillard and Kyrie Irving. But Spencer Dinwiddie was crashing the party, knocking down a three. And then Dinwiddie driving. The floater is good, plus the foul. 34 points for Dinwiddie off the Brooklyn bench. How about Nasir Little for Portland, the rookie out of North Carolina? Big flush over Nicholas Claxton, a rookie out of Georgia, as Little scored his first career points in the game, finished with 8 points and 3 rebounds. Damian Lillard, 18 points in the third quarter alone. By the end of the third, he had 44 points. Here he is using the pick and roll. Crafty lefty reverse right there, and Portland's on top 99-98. Kyrie Irving would have his say before all was said and done. Came in averaging nearly 32 points a game, second in the league, and he put up 33 in this one. Gets the runner to go off the glass, Brooklyn by 5. Lillard running down the court in the closing seconds, gets that 3 to go to give him a career high 60. It was a franchise record in addition to his career high and the most in the NBA this season, but it comes in a loss, 119-115.